You're going to help me, Peter?
Yeah.
Good, and we'll have a quick look at... Just pick the first one.
It's ringing.
Oh, it's ringing.
Hello? Hello, on the phone.
Oh, I don't believe it. Hello, is that Peter?
Yes.
Hello, Peter. Can you hear us? We're phoning you from the Pink Windmill. And Stuart sent us this lovely drawing. Look at that drawing of me and Evie on it. They must have died, didn't they? Don't tear it. And what about our star prize?
You can pop for points with this excellent snooker table.
Yeah! Now it's time for another game of Eve News Film Quiz. But where's Rod first? Rod, come on!
She's got the poem for us. Dear Rod and Emu, your show is so good, and if I could watch it every time, I would. Well, why can't you? There's King Boggle and his sister, and old Grotbags too, and to tell the truth, there's a whole lot of fun for me and for you. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you very much for that. Oh, are you there, Sarah?
Yeah.
Have you got your skates off?
No, I didn't wear them.
Oh, you were wise, weren't you? Right, well, we've got Sarah helping with us. He's from, is that Edinburgh? Yeah, from Edinburgh. So I'll just show you the picture. But, oh, have you got the gun? There it is. Can you see it? Coming up. Ah!
For you pop pickers, you can win all these LPs, 15, and you can win all of them.
Oh! And here's Peter. Come on, Peter, you're going to help us play the game today, aren't you?